quietly. Okay, here we go. Plastic everywhere. Plastic, 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 plastic. There you go. Take it or leave it. Our oh god, oh my gosh, open, oh I could just go, there it is. Our radiant Eevee. Wow, that is a beautiful, beautiful pattern. It's got like a zigzag and it's all rainbowy. It's beautiful and it's on the background. Has a very nice hollow to it. I think these are reverse hollows, I don't remember, but this might just be, I don't know, I'm not really good at the terms of the cards, but this is the promo card that comes up with every set. It's a very beautiful card, I love it. Set that over to the side, there. And then of course we have the Radiant Eevee pen. You know, I was really hoping that the pen would be a little bit sparklier. Sparkle, 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 a little bit more sparkly, because Radiant Eevee is supposed to be a very sparkly, very radiant Pokemon, and this one just looks like a normal Eevee because it does not have any sparkle to it. Sorry about that loud noise, guys. I live next to the airport, but yeah, this just looks like a regular Eevee pin to me, but you know, we'll take it, we'll take it. So, we have our Radiant Eevee card, and then this also comes with, we have a playing mat. shall we? So we have 8 Pokemon Go booster packs. Charizard, Ariodas, Egg Incubator, Magikarp, Onix, Eevee. Oh yeah, we got the base Eevee, guys. Put that over there with Eevee. Numel, Raticate, another NSF, and an Articuno. Alright. Sorry for my wrist poppage. Energy, Candela, Lunatone, Rare Candy, Squirtle. Oh, that one's so cute. Look at that. Look how cute that is. I love that. Bidoof, Meltan, Charmander, Aipom, Wimpod, and Lapras. That's such a pretty card. Lapras is such a pretty Pokemon. Alright, we only have 3 packs left. I'm really excited about that Pikachu. I'm excited to look that one up. One more full art. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Ivysaur, Uffizant, Bulbasaur, Onix, Bibarel, Slowpoke, Bidoof, Rattata, and oh my god, it's a trainer. Professor Research, okay, that's a cool card. Why is this? What is this? Snack or something. Okay, last card. Last pack, sorry. Okay. Okay, last promo. Anything special, but we got this Professor's Research Trainer Full Art, and we got Slacking V. That one's really cool. All these, I think, are just base cards. Pikachu. Yeah. I don't know. Those are pretty nice. I really like the Blastoise. I like Blastoise a lot. That one is a really cool card. Gossipod. This trainer card looks pretty promising. Mr. Willow. really cool. I really like that one because I'm a very lazy person, and I also like that it's black. I think that's my first, like, black card, so that's cool. Yeah, that is the Pokémon Go Radiant Eevee Premium Collection box, you guys. You get this giant, awesome Radiant Eevee playing pad, and it's huge. I mean, it's huge, and I don't know what this is, but I'm kind of bummed that they just kind of put this in there instead of an energy card, but I don't know. Tell me what this is, guys. I don't know what this is. Main reason I got this was obviously for the pen, but I really like these cards, so I'm really excited that I got this when I opened it. Definitely worth it to me. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. If any of them are rare, let me know. I'll probably look them up, but not very good at doing that, so I'll probably guess the price of them wrong. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm super, super excited about this video because this is gonna be my first video that I upload being monetized. So thank you guys so much for getting me there. Keep those watch hours up, guys. Yeah, please enjoy the sound of my stomach too. But thank you guys so much for watching. Let's keep watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope that it helped you to relax and maybe fall asleep even. So thanks for stopping by. Thanks for opening Pokemon cards with me.